Hey everyone, Kate from NOTO here. Today I'm happy to announce that our 2021 Tourism Champion of the Year Award goes to Nicole Archer at Moosehorn Lodge. Nicole has spent countless amounts of hours implementing COVID-19 measures in their lodge to ensure the health and safety of their guests. But above and beyond that, Nicole spent countless hours actually mentoring other tourism businesses in their area and helping them out when it came to COVID-19 protocols or checking out the COVID-19 supports available to businesses. On top of that, Nicole was super involved in her community, and she even went as far as creating these Bowdoin the movie nights for the community members. And they also did countless amounts of activities to try to just showcase the lodge and showcase the importance of tourism in northwestern Ontario. And so as a result, we are very happy to announce that Nicole is our Tourism Champion for 2021, and we wish you guys all the best in the 2022 season. Thanks.